On this Sunday's Meet the Press, David Gregory offered poll results from battleground states. Our question for David Gregory: are these statistically different or just within the margin of error?
Michigan, it's Obama with the edge, the president with a 4-point edge there. North Carolina, also so important, the president has just a 2-point edge there. Rich Lowry, all of these under 50% just tells you how tight the race is. Yeah.